The 10th of December, 2023. Netanyahu speaks to Putin and criticizes cooperation between Russia and Iran. It was the first call in weeks between the two leaders, whose relationship has been strained since the start of the Israel-Hamas war.